Hello everyone. In this video, we'll see together how to connect I2C LCD display to Raspberry Pi. In addition to the Raspberry Pi, we need to have a 20x4 LCD display as well as an I2C interface. These two items could be purchased separately, then soldered by yourself. If you are a beginner in soldering, you can purchase a 20x4 LCD display with a pre-soldered I2C interface. In addition to the LCD display, we need a logic level shifter, which lets us safely interfacing LCD display to our Raspberry Pi. Logic level shifters are generally sold and soldered, so you have to solder them by yourself. If you will use a breadboard, you need male to female wires. Otherwise, you need female to female wires to connect the various devices of this tutorial. As an optional hardware, you can use the T-Cobbler breakout kit to easily connect your Raspberry Pi to the breadboard. That way, you can distinguish each pin by its name. In order to perform soldering, you need a soldering iron with a lead wire. This picture depicts all the wiring that we need to connect the I2C LCD display to the Raspberry Pi. First of all, we have to connect the ground pin of the I2C interface with the ground pin of our Raspberry Pi as well as the ground pin of the logic level shifter. After that, we have to connect the VCC pin of our I2C interface with the 5V pin of our Raspberry Pi. In addition, we have to connect the VCC with the HV pin of the logic level shifter. In the other side, we have to connect the LV pin of our logic level shifter with the 3V pin of our Raspberry Pi. After that, we have to connect the SDA pin of our I2C LCD interface with one of the 4 HV pin of our logic level shifter, HV1 or HV2 or HV3 or HV4. In our case, we have selected the HV3 pin. In the other side, we have to connect the LV3 pin of our logic level shifter with the SDA pin of Raspberry Pi. Finally, we have to connect the SCL pin of our I2C interface with the HV4 of our logic level shifter. In the other side, we have to connect the LV4 of the logic level shifter with the SCL pin of our Raspberry Pi. This is all the wiring that we need to connect our I2C LCD display to Raspberry Pi.
Now, we will see together how to connect our LCD display to our Raspberry Pi. Note that to protect your Raspberry Pi, you don't have to connect the power supply to the Raspberry Pi before finishing the entire wiring. Here, we have purchased a pre-soldered LCD display with the I2C interface, as you see here. We have 4 pins. The first one is the ground, the second one is the VCC, the third one is the SDA, and the fourth one is the SCL pin. Here we have a breadboard and a T-cobbler. This item will let us easily connect our Raspberry Pi to the breadboard. Before connecting the cobbler, we have to note that we have to connect it in the center, so that each pin row has to be in a separated side. Okay. Now I will connect the T-cobbler to our Raspberry Pi. I will connect this side and the second side of the cover have to be connected like this. Now I will connect the 4 pins of my LCD display. The female side has to be connected to the LCD display like this. We have to well connect them to the pins. Here we have to note that the LCD display works with a 5V power supply. but the pins of our Raspberry Pi has not to exceed 3.3 volt. So we need to interface our LCD display with the Raspberry Pi using the logic level shifter. We start by putting the logic level shifter. Here, this side is the HV side. We have to connect it to the center so that each pin is located inside of our breadboard. I will connect like this. I will connect the logic level shifter in this place. Okay. Then I have to connect the ground pin, which is the green wire here, with the ground pin of my logic level shifter, the third one. Okay. And the 5 volt pin has to be connected to the HV pin. After that, the SDA pin, which has a purple color, has to be connected to HV3 pin. And the SCL pin, which has a gray color, has to be connected to HV4 pin. Now, I have to connect the ground pin of my logic level shifter, which is the third pin here, with the ground pin of my Raspberry Pi. The 5 volt pin, the HV pin of the logic level shifter, has to be connected to the 5 volt pin of my Raspberry Pi. After that, I have to connect the SCL and the SDA pin, but in the side of every one, which corresponds to the SCL, has to be connected to the SCL pin of my Raspberry Pi, which is the third pin here, and the LV2 pin of my logic level shifter has to be connected to the SDA pin of my Raspberry Pi. Now, I have to connect the LV pin of my logic level shifter, which is the third pin, to the 3.3 volt of my Raspberry Pi. This is all the wiring that we need to connect our LCD display to Raspberry Pi. Now we have finished the connection of our I2C LCD display with our Raspberry Pi. We can safely connect our Raspberry Pi to the power supply. As you see here, the LCD display is powered on, but we didn't yet program it to show any text. In the next video, we will see how to install the controller of this LCD display and how to display and control the text contained in this display. See you in the next video.